I'm Mr. Body Catcher, Slaughter Gang Soul Snatcher. Ain't no regular F-150, this a fucking rapper. No capper, street nigga, not a rapper. Chopper hit him and he turned into a booty clapper. Smith and Wesson, I'm 4L gang reppin'. We done baptized more niggas than the damn reverend. Kappa Alpha, me and my gang, we do all the steppin'. Who you checkin'? It's FN, shoot East or Westin'.
Big nose having ass nigga man, big bird looking ass nigga man, ostrich looking ass nigga man, orangutan looking ass nigga man, damn, kangaroo looking ass nigga man. What you got in the bag?
Why you talking shit? I got food.
Oh, well, I'm soon as you know what I'm saying, should I get
you
back
know,
on her
little?
Hungry,
I like the little. What time is it?
I want to show these niggas a struggling nigga named LaShante.
Right. Before. Do you want?
When did like a chef's kitchen?
Do it in,
like,
you asked me. You asked me if I wanted something. You didn't even fucking make me shit.
Okay, well, I'll split this cheese in half.
All right.
And I'll make this one for you, and I'll make this one for me.
Okay, but you said grilled.
I'm making grilled cheese with Doritos.
I'm Shane, nigga, weekly vlogs, man. I'm back. I ain't seen me in a minute, bro, so I'm gonna just get on this mug talking, bro. And I was just thinking, because I just did a little video on my actual camera, just recording a bunch of me talking, but I'm back on it doing the same thing. I feel like I'm the only nigga who's living a good life. And I can actually admit, bro, life financially is kind of, it ain't kicking my ass, it ain't busting my ass, really. But the shit getting like more and more expensive. I just want to talk about that for the young niggas, not young niggas, but motherfuckers who my age, like we all young, that nigga just work hard, bro. You gonna get that shit, you know what I'm saying? That's why I don't really stress over that shit now. It's kind of annoying, I can't even cap, bro, but that's why I can't make as many videos. Like, I can do videos like this of me just talking, but who wants to see that type of shit? Not too many niggas, like, you know what I'm saying? My life ain't that interesting. So I just said, fuck it. I'm finna get on the vlog and start talking and let these niggas know what it is and what it ain't, bro. Because motherfuckers don't like that. I'm not consistent, but I do my best, bro. Unless y'all want to see videos like this of me talking, living my day-to-day life, which it is funny. That's why I do the vlogs of the week, bro. But, like, the structured videos, like, when I go to college, I'm pissing right now, so I'm looking down at my dick. The ones when I go to, like, colleges, bro, and do all that shit, I gotta have a cameraman for that, bro. And not too many niggas around me, no offense, but, like, just not that serious about this shit. So it's really just me doing this shit, you know what I'm saying? It's not that easy, especially when you gotta work, bro. And I'm not saying this to, like, toot my own horn. I'm only saying this because, like, I don't want to be one of them niggas, like, your family. But, like, because, like, y'all niggas watching my shit. Like, I have to pay, like, in my opinion, I don't know, pay, like, way more bills than the average nigga my age, bro. Like, most people my age is in college, so it's understandable why they not paying hella bills. Like, nigga, when you gotta pay rent, motherfucking car notes, car insurance, nigga, phone bill, electric bill, nigga, that shit gets expensive, cuz. So, I don't really be, it's not that I don't have time, because I do, but I don't. I gotta make the money, man. Shit ain't that easy, bro, for it. Niggas, don't be stressed, bro. I'm not finna sit up here and make excuse why I'm not, you know what I'm saying, succeeding in my own career. Like, why am I going hard? Cause I should be going hard. That's why I'm making this video. Cause I had to get back on track. But yeah, man, I just wanted to let y'all know real quick on the weekly vlog, bro. Like I said in the other vlog, nigga, I'm going to Oshkosh this weekend. So make sure you tap in, bro. Actually, next clip tomorrow, Friday. Next clip probably gonna be Oshkosh, but we never know by tomorrow. So shit, you know what I'm saying? I just came with this motherfucker to talk my shit real quick. For niggas who do like watching this motherfucker, so yeah.
Completely just stop nutting. I mean, you stop pulling out, you start nutting every bitch.
Y'all. Yes. Y'all. Now I got a rotation of hoes though. So look.
Tell us about
context.
It.
I got like a rotation, solid like five. Now, bitches don't want no kids. Some of them got like 2-3, they done. Some of them got none. Bitch wanna be a lesbian, but she still want dick. So hey, wait, come with me. Let's get it. My baby mama took my nut and she was like, yeah, I ain't have no abortion. Heart broke.
Belts looking at
no bullshit. But it's cool though, you know what I'm saying? Having a shorty, that's cool, bro. Legacy type shit.
Fucking touch me like that, bro.
Fuck
you. Fucking cut your head off,
bro,
dude.
Bitch on your bitch ass.
Fuck you,
bro.
I'm fucking free balling. I'm freezing my
You're
dick.
You're free balling?
It's cool as fuck, bro.
I didn't know you were a copy, nigga.
Oh, what? He took that shit?
He took my shit and threw me out.
I would try, A. I'm gonna be honest with you. If you're getting kicked out, just go out, bro. Otherwise, they're gonna force it.
Oh, no, we hit niggas out here on my money.
Hey, just take the L, bro, and just leave. I was trying to.
Hey, my name is D-Hot. D-Hot, motherfucker.
Hey, 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 hey
get a bitch drunk, she gonna fuck tonight.
Yeah.
I dog so good, I can hit her twice. Yeah. I rap about the street shit, cause it's my life.
Oh, give me
let's
with
go,
it.
Let's go, let's go. Get your bitch.
What's the money down?
Yo, bitch, come on, come on, yo, bitch. Chase the pussy. The pussy gotta chase me, my nigga. Fuck going on, nigga. I don't chase the pussy. The pussy gotta chase me, my nigga.
I mean, you just gotta fucking talk to them. It's what it is, you know? Just gotta know what's up with them. What's in your head, you know?
Dang, just looking at us, nigga.
Creeper in the bar looking at us.
What the fuck, man? You clowning me?
Andrew Luck looking ass.
Andrew Luck?
Who got this 12 o'clock bedtime ass shirt?
On your ass.
Frank Bale looking ass, nigga, man.
Watch your fucking mind, bro.
You better back your
Jenny.
First nigga just put his hands on me, bro.
I drive a good time. Why are you tripping?
I'm gonna say this one thing and I'm done. Niggas trying to get me to drink. I ain't the Titanic, bitch.
Yes, ass, I have a pussy, nigga. Yes, ass, I have a pussy, nigga. Yes, ass, I have a pussy, nigga. Yes, ass, I have a pussy, nigga.
Yeah, what's up?
Nigga.
No, nigga.
Nah.
That bitch talking about she got a boyfriend. Talking about I'm her boyfriend. What? Bitch, you suck dick.
Right, the next bitch that walk out, tell this shit.
All right, tell that bitch, come here.
This bitch is right here.
No. Hey, come back, cuz. Tell your bitch, give me these motherfuckers. All bunch of niggas. She's long dick, nigga. Fuck you talking about? Long.
I got gas money.
But we got five people in the car. We can't do it. Dance for us right now. Look at you right. No funny shit. Hey. Gay nigga named Omar looking ass nigga man. Tom Cruise looking ass nigga man. Spider-Man looking ass.
You got me or what?
We ain't got no room.
You white
wearing a thermal. You white wearing a thermal. Like, what the fuck?
I'm gonna put it in her butt.
Yeah. She gonna get him tummy tuck. Bitch, she gonna have
to get tummy tuck, cut her out. I don't give a fuck, I'll ball out.
Damn.
Little bitch, I'm gonna bitch, I call out.
Damn.
He's a fuck up that snow.
Okay. I bet.
Fuck
hey, bitch, I'm in the snow. Bitch, I can never love a hoe. I never kiss a bitch. These bitches for the fucking streets. Fucking nigga, hoe. These bitches, she could be my meat. Nigga, fucking on these bitches.
Hey, fuck up, you turning this bitch. All my niggas in this whip, we got exact hoes. And you know they sucking on this dick. And you know, bitch, I'm going balling on these hoes. Hey, spend like 20 racks at the motherfucking store. We gon'
ball out at the motherfucking show.
Nigga, you the type of nigga going kiss the fucking hoes.
Hey, nigga, who gonna suck her on the floor? You gonna eat that bitch pussy, you know that bitch a goat.
Nigga, you type of nigga to suck a bitch toes, nigga. I'm the type of nigga to let the bitch go, nigga.
Nigga, you the type of nigga and go and eat some ass.
I'm the type of nigga to go and get some money. You the type of nigga that be out here acting funny.
Hey, I'm the type of nigga to fucking snow bunny. I'm the type of nigga to go and trick a nigga out his bag. Go and fuck a nigga home and leave a bitch mad. I'm the type of nigga go and leave a hoe bad.
You the type of nigga to go and get some money. I'm the type of nigga to get the money and I'ma flip it, dummy.
Hey, you the type of nigga to go and get on YouTube. You the type of nigga go and leave a hoe pool. You the type of nigga go and leave some hoes room. I'm the type of nigga go and leave a hoe.
Damn,
you the walking ass nigga, you the walking ass bitch. You the type of nigga to come up to my car, put my dick.
Who the fuck up in his whip? I'll punch a nigga out and not leave him acting stiff.
Hey, bitch, ass nigga, I'ma leave him in the ass cast.
Little bitch, you wanna suck your dick? She's sucking my cock. A nigga's in his back and we going fucking fight.
Hey, come on, bro. Rap that shit.
All my niggas talking all they shit, they don't fun, nigga. You the type of nigga talking about money, but got no fun,
nigga.
I be really kicking shit for fun, nigga. I'm up in this bitch with the wrong fucking foes. Got my fucking GDs in the back and that's for sure.
Yeah,
hey. Hella foes, give a fuck about you broke, nigga. You the type of nigga going hate up on your folks,
nigga.
I'm the one, nigga.
Ain't no Neo, but I'll fuck your bitch for fun, nigga. Selling dope, cause I'm the thing.
I'm the type of robber, nigga, with no fucking gun, nigga. Nigga, I don't fucking play, this ain't fun, nigga. Rob a nigga, take his shit and leave his fucking funds, nigga. Man, I went fucking Lonnie in the back. And we fucking on your hoe, and you know we counting racks.
Counting racks.
I just fucked the nigga, bitch, and left out, she mad, nigga. You the type to get up on the track and talk no facts.
You the type to fuck a nigga,
home and leave a mad, nigga. Got my nigga Carmine in the motherfucking back, nigga.
Dude, the oldest nigga here. We have to have a talk, bro. Sometimes you gotta like chill out and turn on like a chill pill or something.
Bro, I don't have a chill pill.
How old are you?
I'm old as fuck.
But how old?
Like 28.
Like
nigga.
Like
23.
You took her whole goldfish.
She's talking to have him.
Wow.
She's talking to have him. I asked her twice. She said you could have him. I'm like, okay. Say no.
Evolve Church Hoodie right now.
Evolve Church.
When he said Alex, he said Evolve Church Hoodie wearing.
He do like he go to church every Sunday.
That was good.
Dude like a pastor, ugly ass nigga. Dicky Danny looking ass nigga, man. Gorilla looking ass nigga, man.
I look like I sell dope. Okay, fuck wrong with you.
Hey, you do like, hey. Danny, you do like you sell dope, cuz. You know you don't smoke ass nigga, you smoke dope.
Ugly ass nigga. He was about to choke a white dude up in a bar because he touched him. Fuck out of here.
Nigga,
angry ass nigga. I just want to be black ass nigga. Fuck around. He got small teeth, saying I got small teeth. What the
Rubber
fuck?
Beanie wearing ass.
Jacob Braxton looking ass. Off, nigga, all niggas gonna really laugh.
Joel Braxton looking ass, nigga, man. So he put on his real nigga costume today.
Dope dealer with Levi's wearing ass, nigga, man.
Dope dealer wearing
Levi's.
Dope dealer wearing ass. Wranglers wearing ass.
Wranglers.
M&H wearing ass.
He got on some BMW pants talking about Wranglers. What the fuck?
Ran off with the money.
Yes, he ran off with my feature money.
How much?
$50.
Oh, fuck that broke ass nigga run off with $50.
Yeah, he broke.
Hey, but he look just like him now. Bro, it's plenty of niggas that look just like him.
Right now. Yeah. You seen
I'll probably smack dude up for running off of my little dog.
Right here.
Oh, I'm down sorry. It's him, folks. It's him.
You ran off of my boy money?
It's him.
Hey, you know what I'm saying? Pussy. Hold up. But now I got to take my cut off.
He got plenty of personalities, folks. It's him, though.
Don't tell niggas that.
Why you run off of my boy money, dog?
Because it's just like...
We roll with this nigga. Damn, I can't even do nothing crazy.
I told you, bro. Stop calling. You shouldn't call me a friend, bro. I'm a bitch-ass nigga. I told you this in the car.
He did it.
I did, right?
Then I
warned a nigga, like,
Bugs. Not with $50.
But nigga, he not Sheen right now. He's low life.
Yeah, I ain't Grinch right now. So you can't get on my ass. You talking to the wrong nigga about this shit.
Well, you bring that nigga forth. That's what you talk to him.
Tell him step off looking ass.
You tell him come to the table, nigga.
Bring him out my body and shit. Oh, God.
You better with $50.
Wait, so if I turn into Grinch right now, you have to slap me, right?
No, I don't want to slap you. I just want to know you ran off my little nigga money. Yeah. You give it back, and we all
no,
do.
No, look, think about it. Whole time he ain't seen Grinch. I've been low life, Sheen, all them other. I just ain't been Grinch.
With Rugrat. I got look, a song with Rugrat.
Think about it. If he ran into Grinch, he'd press
him. Is this nigga retarded?
What the fuck? You making me see his
talking about different personalities.
Grinch, what?
Who is you right now, motherfucker? We roll with you, motherfucker. What are you talking about? Come on!
This low life.
Okay,
right now.
You stay low life right now. Okay?
So if I pop out Grinch, what's the word? What you want?
We might be stranded in this bitch. I'm about to call my little dit like, hey girl, I'm stranded.
What you talking about?
He reminds me of Bryce.
What about, hey, hold on, bring that bitch back. What the fuck am I gonna do to you? This fire shit from Milwaukee.
Hold on, listen. Yeah. Right now, listen, it's Grinch, Rugrat, Low Life, Lemonade.
There's too many. You passed
and
three.
And Codeine.
Nigga, what the fuck?
Silent Death. Regulation Gemini. Yeah. Lois in America.
I ain't never even meet them niggas. I met Lois in America, though. He cool.
Nigga, what?
He cool.
Hello, we rode with this nigga, dog. You said let me drove. I left dog out here. Like, all right, he got too many motherfuckers in his head. We got here. Nigga, what? Hello, put the camera down. Talk to me, nigga.
That was good.
Are you stable? Like, you good?
I ain't never heard a nigga ask about stable. That's a good question, bro. No one really asked me that. I know. I'm glad you give a fuck about my well-being.
Yes, I do.
You
want to
see the picture that started it all?
I care about your well-being.
You ain't asked nothing. You sat in the corner.
Cornball?
Fuck you. Corner. I need it now, nigga.
Hello.
What the fuck?
I'm going to show you the picture that started it all.
You're in the corner. Cornball.
Yes. He's listen, bro here like silent. Picture, he noticed, nigga. I just met him today.
This picture gave him all them personalities. Ever since he took this picture, folks.
Man, what the hell? Just wear a little cast and look at us.
Wait. Hold on. That's a good thing you said that. Okay, you know my name is Lemonade Universe, right?
Juice World.
Juice Lemonade World Universe.
Jaden, what have you gotten me into?
And he drunk too.
What the fuck? Jaden.
He took this picture and he ain't
And you look like Sofago, ugly. What the fuck?